The Grapevine, 2100 hours. We visit the Grapevine, a transsexual drag whorehouse. The girls are all beautiful and angular. They linger around the bar, in the half-lit corners, veiled in shadow, eyes narrow and glittering. Like panthers waiting to pounce, elegant, cigarettes drip from slim fingers that sparkle with rings, ending in purple and red 2-inch talons. Madame Sherry informs the clientele, this is a whorehouse where men can wear women's clothes, and if you don't like it, fuck off. There's a stage above the bar for cabaret performers, and we watch the beautiful androgynous Zette perform a song. I think it's called Creatures of the Night. In the tallest spiked heels and black leotard. This is the second time this week we have seen Zette. The other day at the Anvil in Manhattan's Meat District, we saw him perform a lip-sync mime to Youth and Bedsitter.